A Chinese viewing tower in the shape of a giant copper pufffish has raised a huff about the latest in a series of bizarre and extravagant spendings by the Chinese government. Currently not yet completed, and therefore not open to the public, it is encased in 8,920 copper plates. The tower on an island in Yangzhou County, eastern Jiangsu province, stands 15 stories above ground. It's 90 meters from nose to tail, roughly the same height as New York's Statue of Liberty. Local media reported that the fish cost around 70 million yuan, or $11.4 million. I don't support it because 70 million yuan can be used for so many other things, such as constructing and improving roads. If you want to prosper, first build the road, as they say. I don't think there's a need to spend 70 million yuan on a huge globe fish like this, especially in a small country-level city. China's government has often been criticized for wasteful investment to power the world's number two economy. Beijing acknowledges the problem and wants consumption to overtake investment as a driver for growth. Criticism for the fish tower has been particularly sharp, as public records show that Jiangsu province's local government bodies are the most in debt in the country. Jiangsu says its debt is manageable. Yangzhou aims to promote the tower as the world's biggest metal construction in terms of volume, and plans to apply for a Guinness World Record.